we have some more fantastic songs for you from some amazing musicals!
What the hell are musicals?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes.
Wait, so an actor is saying his lines and out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? That's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible form could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? Why not?
Because it's a musical.
So that when they change to a different note, you notice.
And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect.
But mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
It sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.